Well, you write in your piece that this is making it very difficult on Judge Peter Cahill going